This is Lord Rick of the Angel of Thy Night radio show. My son and I agreed to have a musician's contest. He's very good at Guitar Hero, and I told him, I said, well, the real instruments are, you know, keyboards and real electric guitars and drums and things like that, not something on a video game system. And so I'm going to play a piece. I'm going to show you that anything is possible and that I can pick up on anything. They used to call the types of people like that or souls indigo children, something like that, or what some call is angels and various things. The ability of sight, kind of like this weekend or last weekend ago, I had seen something in the desert that was very mystical, possibly a skinwalker. And I'm doing this video for my radio show on April 10th, Friday at 7 p.m. Pacific Time, 10 p.m. Eastern Time. It's our first Easter episode, and we're going to be talking about that sighting. But I'm also going to share a piece with you from scratch that I've just made, all up in my head, and you know, call it something like Phantom of the Opera. And in the background, we have a cat that is opening up the door. Maybe this will tame Xbox down. I give you my peace. This is Lord Rick. Radio.